Some people think drowning sounds like this. But really, it sounds like this. Drowning is the second leading cause of accidental death among children. Children ages 1 to 4 benefit from formal swimming lessons, but generally do not swim independently until 4 years old. Use touch supervision and keep infants, toddlers, and weak swimmers within reach while swimming. Swim lessons are an investment for life. Sponsored by Sarah's Little Swimmers of Fresno.